This is a new song. It's a new song now, because I only wrote it this morning. It's probably not a new song. Well, is it still a new song? I mean, it's 5 hours old now. Normally I've written another 20 songs on that. You just gotta wait for all the traffic to go past the window outside, so please. Just a second. This is a song about, this is kind of a, you know, it's one of those you've made your bed. You know, you bump into someone by chance and, well, I'll tell you what happened, you know, I bumped into someone by chance. And I sort of went, oh yeah, and just carried on my way, and I saw them sort of, the eyes flickering, the brows go up, you know. It's all detailed in the song, you know, that kind of, but I wasn't playing that game. Normally, for 40 years, 50 years, when a relationship has come to an end, I've tried to be a bit gallant. And, undeservedly, really, in many cases. I just about to cough. See, I wouldn't lie to you. Oh, the traffic's gone. Let's just get on the song. I guess I'll tell you all about it. And then they kind of adjusted their path, you know, so that we would be by someone coming out of the peripheral vision, and I just, you know, didn't want to play. So anyway, it's that's my take on it, but, you know, I'm sure that other people are out there as well, you know. So this is a song about, you know, you made the decision, you live with it kind of thing, you know. 1, 2, 3, 4, shall I put some glasses on? You raise Shall I do another one, or... I don't know if I want to do another one or not. I'm missing Columbo to do this, you know? The Great Santini episode.